going on, guys? Ninja Family Gaming here. Welcome back to another vlog video, where today we're back here at Universal Studios Hollywood, but this time I'm going to be trying to get some cool photography shots. So I'm going to be walking around the park trying to get some good photography, and I'm going to be taking you guys around with me. So let's get to it.
Okay, so this first shot I want to do is I'm right by Hogwarts Castle. This is just, in case you guys are wondering, this is just by the exit of Flight of Hippo. So Flight of Hippo is right over there, the exit right there. So just out this angle by the castle right here. So I want to try to get a shot of this. So maybe I do like something like that. I'll take a few demo shots and then I'll go edit in post and all that. So, okay, one more angle I want to try is like, this is a leading. Okay, I like that. I like that. Okay. So yeah, there we go. First shot. And I will show some of these, like I'll show this shot that I just got right now. And the rest of the shots that I don't show in this video, and some of the ones that I do, if you want to take a better look at them, will be on my Instagram, which is at NinjaFamilyGaming. So let's move on to the next spot. Okay guys, so I haven't found any new photo spots yet, but the Animal Actors show is going to be starting. So we're going to go ahead and head on in there, watch the show, and we'll see a little bit of footage of that, and you guys will see that footage, and I'll see you guys again when I find another photo spot. But right now we're gonna go on to probably City Walk and go up lunch really quick, so I may get some photos on City Walk while we're down there. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the Animal Actors footage, and I will see you guys on probably City Walk.
For your own safety. Universal Studios and the American Humane Association would like to remind you that the next time...
Okay guys, so it down here at the lower lot right now to try to take pictures of Blue when she comes out to get the raptor encounter. We decided that, well, we did go up to City Walk, but I decided that I'm only going to film slash take photos up there that I'm going to show you guys at least when it's night. It's like around like 6 is when it gets dark. Currently right now it is 3:26. So, yeah, right, in a minute when Blue comes out, I will get pictures. So, yeah. So, when Blue comes out, I will do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the latter part of the Cretaceous period, dromaeosaurs ruled the land using their speed, agility, and vicious hunting techniques. Today, we invite the bravest among you to encounter the mightiest theropod of 75 million years ago, the Velociraptor.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Raptor Encounter. My name is Josh. I'm a dinosaur handler here at Jurassic World. The training exercise you guys are about to partake in is an integral part to our Raptor program. Helps us determine how our dinosaurs are going to interact in close proximity to humans. For today's exercise, we're using one of our favorites, Blue the Velociraptor, thanks to her extreme intelligence and her empathy towards all of you guys, the guests. This is the... Huh. A little excited to meet you guys, not a big deal. This is the chance of a lifetime, guys, but please remember we are still dealing with what is essentially a wild animal, okay? So no sudden movements, and please do not directly approach Blue unless instructed to do so by either me or one of the vet techs here, alright? You guys follow our lead, listen to what we say, you should be just fine. We have everything under control here at Jurassic World. They're good? You guys want to do this? You want to do this? That's good enough. Open the gates! Eyes on me, Blue. Hold it right there. Eyes on me, Blue. Hey! That's more like it. Okay. Alright, hey. Straighten up. Thank you. Hold right there, girl. Alright, guys. Okay. It's okay. Focus up. Alright, guys. Some aggression, some disobedience, something we can't handle. Your line. You guys read the fine print on those waivers you signed? Anybody read the fine print? Legally, I need one yes. Did you? Yes? And did you? You did? Thank you. Let's do it, guys. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, come on, you guys. Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
there you go.
She won't bite a baby like her.
No. She's very sensitive. She's one of our more intelligent and empathetic babies, so that's why we have her as part of this program.
Good idea.
Yeah. We want them to meet as many people before they become fully grown, so that hopefully by the time they are adults, they're like Blue.
Like Blue.
And they're nice and good around people.
Yeah.
Hopefully she'll be better. We're introducing her earlier than we introduced Blue.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
I guess I'm gonna finish it right there. we are. We are just by Transformers. Oh, Transformers is right there. That's the entrance slash exit.
Attention, Freedom Fighters. We are currently experiencing a flight deck rumble delay. You're the more than welcome to come and wait here at Transformers or head to any of our other attractions here at all our lots. Once again, we are currently experiencing a flight deck rumble delay, so your wait time will be longer than originally posted. You're more than
if you're wondering where I am, I'm in the line for the studio tour. But it looks like the LA Fire Department has it under control. That's what it looks like to me. So I'm trying to get some shots too. This is like the perfect way to get shots too, because okay, sit right over here. Oh. Yeah, you can see it's gotten a lot better. Like, let me get a little closer to show you guys, but okay. Oh, you can see it's not cresting on the mountain anymore. And I don't know if you guys can see it. I'll try to show you, but let's see if my zoom's gonna work. There we go. You can kind of see, like, right. My finger's under the shot. Hold up. Like, right there. You can see some firefighters down there. There's still choppers circling, but other than that, it looks like the LA Fire Department has it under control. So, props to them. Good job, LA Fire Department. So, yeah, it looks like everyone's safe. Universal hasn't had to evacuate or anything like that. Everything's under control here. The only thing that that I would say is it's getting a little hard to breathe because the smoke is starting to blow this way. So, it's getting a little hard to breathe. That's why I'm kind of taking heavier breaths, but yeah, other than that, it's good, but it is getting a little hard to breathe, so I'm going to stop talking now. Okay, so yeah, that's the update. I'll probably do at least one more of these updates just to show you the progress and stuff like that, but other than that, looks like the fire is pretty much under control. Okay guys, so as you're probably about to see, there have been a lot of like cosplayers here today, and that is because today is Dressed to the 9 3/4 Day, something that I've never even heard of, and I'm a huge Harry Potter fan. So there are a lot of people in costume that were up here. I don't know if they still are, but oh yeah, I see a few of them. You'll see when we get up there, there are a few that are in costume up here. So, yeah, on the Saturday of Veterans Day weekend. Yeah, you can see a little bit the cosplayers out here. So, yeah. So in case any of you guys didn't know that, that's a new thing for us Potterheads to look forward to. So yeah, the Saturday of Veterans Day weekend. So remember that. Okay guys, so right now we're chilling by the Hogwarts Castle in Hogsmeade, right by the Flight of the Hippogriff ride and right by the stage for shows, because currently it is 5:03. At 5:30 there's going to be a show about the what was it called from Goblet of Fire, the I don't remember what it's called, but if you guys remember in Goblet of Fire book and the movie, when the different schools came, like, the Triad Wizard Tournament. Thank you. Thank you, party member. So yeah, there's going to be a Triad Wizard Tournament show. I cannot believe I forgot that. So we're going to wait here because spots for the show fill up really fast. At least the last time I've been here it has. So we are securing our spot right here. And I will probably see you guys again when the show starts. And I will be taking pictures there. Just if you guys are wondering, my phone lets me take pictures while I'm recording a video. So when you guys are seeing me record, I'm taking photos as well. It's like over at the last segment that I showed you guys by the line for the studio tour, I was taking pictures there. So in case you guys are wondering, yes, I am taking pictures. Like it says in the title, I am taking pictures. And I've been showing you guys some of them as I've been taking them. And like I said earlier in the video, any photos that I don't show in this video will most likely be up on my Instagram page, which is at InstagramTheGaming, if any of you guys are interested. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when the show starts. Also, look at the amazing light on the castle. It looks amazing. The sun's starting to set now. And hopefully pretty soon, well, you can kind of see it now. The lights are starting to be turned on. So actually, you know what? This arch might make a good shot. Hold on, let me back up. Back up. Okay. Okay. So pretty soon, I'll be able to get some nice pictures of some of the lights and stuff like that. So yeah, right now I'm just sitting on the floor, waiting for the show to start. So yeah, see you guys when the show starts, and hopefully we'll be able to get some pretty neat pics. So yeah, see you guys then. Okay, I'm gonna head up onto the stage really quick. Get a shot of the castle from up here. There we go. Go ahead and head off the stage. Hogwarts looks so cool, but especially at night, it looks amazing. One more shot. There we go. So it's the show just ended. You guys probably just saw that footage. I don't know if you can see it because it's really dark in the camera. You can't even see anything. But the moon is right by the castle. It's like right in between two spires, and I'm trying to get a shot of that. But my camera doesn't do good in low light. So the moon is like glaring. Either that or you just can't see the castle at all. I'll put one of those photos so you see what I mean right here. But yeah, like I can't seem to figure out how to do it. So, but that clip you're gonna see is probably gonna be us on City Walk. So I'm gonna try to get some photos of lights there, because there's a bigger abundance of lights there. So yeah, it's cool. And in case you guys are wondering what time it is, sorry for the show. It's 5:47 right now. Park closes at 8:30, something like that, I think. It closes at 8, sorry. So it closes today at 8. So we're probably going to leave around 6. So for the next hour or so, we're going to be on City Walk trying to get some photos of that. just relax there, kind of unwind, and then get back in the car and leave. So yeah, that's pretty much the game plan right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys on City Walk. Be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more photography content and gaming content just like this. And remember, if you want to see any of the photos that I took today that weren't shown in the video or were shown in the video and you just want a more in-depth look at it, you can follow me on Instagram, which is at Ninja Family Gaming as well. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and have a great day. Bye, guys.